tools. Guys who don't need to hire a plumber or electrician. Guys who do it themselves. Tools. Blue-collar guys aren't geniuses, and neither are you. Demonstrate this to your wife once and for all at U-Tool. Any guy can use one of them. Wiring is for ninnies. Wire like the pros and make your house
a safe place for you to be proud of. Yeah, what's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, Oscar, what's up? That guy with the belt full of gear. I mean, the madness is crazy down south. Crazy. You know, the feds are not flying the arms from the Mexican criminals, so someone's got to step in. Oh yeah, they need guns, bro. So many guns. Luckily for us, he's required up here. Non-stop music from the 80s, 90s, not American today. Man,
I didn't even know.
So anyway,
this is gonna be profitable for both of us. The competition is tough, bro. To control the market down there, we gotta control supply up here. We got a couple local contracts to help us out stateside. So this plane is loaded with their shipments. Maybe a couple jobs to come back here.
You know, they say that the American industry is suffering, and so but you and I, we got a good export story. I'll be on the radio, man. That's great.
Education being used at the same time.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
坏家伙，坏死了！要不要我帮你放松一下？
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys, and fuck them!
Give a man a fish, and you'll feed him for a day. Teach a man to fish, and he'll buy a yacht, leave his wife, and sail into the sunset with girls he picked up the night before. We're very nautical here on Los Santos Rock Radio. We're about girls and fishing and sunsets.
Weasel News.
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was... mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones! Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die! How many brothers you got, you inbred freak?
fucking motherfucking fella.
I'm gonna kill you!
Get that motherfucker out of my
mouth! Get your own fucking business!
You're in our house now!
You assholes!
Keep him out of the lab!
Hey, back to your
shit. Fucking trailer!
Fuck! Fucking O'Neill!
You
help me out, for fuck's sake!
Shit! He's coming his way! Stay away!
He ain't taking our crank!
He's down here!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win! You can have the contract! We ain't got the...
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots!
Americans before a fit.
Running the enemies, trying to check long jealousy shots in the way. Stay strong, God will. Growing up in the hoods, no fairy tales.
Santos.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream? So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what are you going to... Can you give me some warning next time?
No, please, no!
Camp's up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Fuck
off!
Break your brain, brother!
Gun!
sorry, creep!
This isn't you, useless prick!
Put him on the funeral pyre!
Not the nice kind.
Some local.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have dished you off real bad.
Possession.
With this.
Yes, they have to pay the.
Protect them.
Piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck.
I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye! It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're... What?
Ugh! Damn it! I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or... Trip! Vegetable or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road. Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Cousin Floyd gonna live here.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. It was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club, and they fell in lust, and he bought her a pair of fake troll tits, even bigger than his real troll tits, so she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me. Wow. And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit, and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
Sonora Desert. You live in a desert, baby. You'll go crazy.
Keep it straight now.
I mean today.
Who gave you the pot? Who?
It's a left up here. Trevor? Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
That was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right.
Fuck.